future. How are we going to, you know, recruit and retain this talent that we need for the universities of the future?
Measure of success for most of the people in this room will not be how well you implemented this technology, right? It will be how well you adapted the culture of your teams and thought about your people.
A few key takeaways already for me. Don't limit our horizons to the present,